Good evening to all of you. This is Ranjan from smartfinancein.com. And this particular video is about a constant question which comes to me from various YouTube viewers, my Facebook followers and other things. Many used to ask me, what is this WD Gann method is? So if you just do a web search, WD Gann method, you will come to know about WD Gann. He is one of the best mathematical person who has innovated many unique way of trend analysis. So here, this WD Gann concept is more or less known to many of you through the square of 9 principle. But here, this is not the stop of the WD Gann, or this is not the only one method. The major methods are square of 12, hexagon, tetrahedron, and square of 9. So all these 4 things based on the geometrical figures. So whatever the geometrical figures are there, based on that, this is all these things are being innovated by WD Gann. Coming to the next part, he has given 3 incredible formulas to convert the number into degrees. And this is why it is required. If you convert a number to degrees, you can establish the number and time relationship. Because 1 degree equal to 4 minute, it is known to all of us. So 1 degree equal to 4 minute. So this process, if you convert any number to a degree, you can establish the relationship between the number and time. So this is the 3 formulas he has given based on different geometrical figure. And also Gann has given 2 more formulas to find out the numbers along the same degree line. Suppose if one number is 30 degree, so this number X alone will not be sitting in this line. So many other numbers also will be sitting in this particular 30 degree line. How to find it out then? So 2 different formulas he has given to us. So these are the basics of WD Gann. So what you are seeing in different internet forums, that is the basics of the Gann, and that only speaks about square of 9, and that doesn't speak about hexagon, tetrahedron and other things. Now coming to the advanced concept of WD Gann, so which is coming to square of 144, this is known as the Jupiter cycle, then square of natural numbers, then 6 square of 9, and it is a very magical number arrangements. Tetrahedron study to understand the inverse algorithm, solar and lunar angle, and many more things. So these are the advanced concept of WD Gann, which is purely mathematical. So here, the all in all these studies, if you combine together, it says whenever you are doing a trend study, so that time you don't see only the number and volume, you need the number, time, space and velocity. So when it comes to the space, it is just saying us about the human behavior or thinking. So that is also a component of WD Gann study: number, time, space, velocity. So this 4 dimensional study is very, very important. And to get deep into this, you can go to our 40 hours of WD Gann course, which I'll be giving that link in that description box. You can get it. So just to have a look on how these things works, so how it is arranged. So I'm just showing you the hexagon part. So here hexagon. Hexagon is a number arrangement. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then 7 starts. So this is his hexagon chart. So if you go for the square of 9, similar arrangement also you can find it out for the square of 9. So I'll be going for this square of 9. See, this is square of 9 arrangements. So this is the time studies. This is the number studies. So tetrahedron looks like this. It is an inverted pyramid study. So it is an inverted algorithm. So this particular study is known as the tetrahedron. So like square of 9, 6 square of 9 also is there. Then I have told you about the square of natural numbers. So this is the square of natural number arrangement. So this tetrahedron, square of natural number, these are the very, very important, very, very complex study for your improvement. So if you want the detailed course, then you can just go to my website smartfinancein.com, and there you will find out under the course segment you will find out the WD Gann course, and this particular course is a 40 hours of course, and it describes entire thing in detail. So what is each method focusing for, how to calculate those methods, how to utilize these methods, everything in detail it gives with the example. So, and the necessary Excel sheets also being provided with that. So keep browsing this particular page, see all the content of this course, and if you like, you can just give a like in this video, share with your friends this particular video. It is very important, because in the name of WD Gann, many people are just charging lakhs of rupees for this particular course. It is not that costly. You can learn all this advanced concept at a very smaller price, that too also less than 2000 rupees. So keep browsing this page, see the course content. If you like, procure this course. Thank you very much. Thank you for your time.